So here's one of the typical setup for one of the bikes. And you can see here, the bicycle, we have put a motor from an electric scooter, and then we put a skate wheel on a shaft on the output of it. So when the bike is pedaled, the exercise bike goes around, that turns the skate wheel, which turns the generator, which generates electricity. And that goes through the cables up to here. We have a little readout so we can see, so each rider can see how much energy they're putting into the battery bank that's right over there in the center of the tree. And then above each bicycle is also mounted a strobe light, which points right up at the outer part of the monkeys. And then up there you can see the motor and the chain drive, maybe, and a big sprocket in the center. It's kind of like a giant Lazy Susan up there on the top. And we have microphones in each of those that generate a pulse. And the pulse goes to the control circuitry, which tells the motor to start running.